I'm Rabbi Alana Suskin on the board for Rabbis for Human Rights North America. Maimonides' Law of Kings states that with regards to respect and honor as well as tzedakah, the ger is to be treated the same as an Israelite. In the Torah, the word ger is quoted many, many times, that we should have one law for ourselves and for the ger, which is usually translated as a stranger. But in fact, the word ger does not mean a stranger, but rather the person who is non-Israelite who lives amongst us. In the United States and in Israel, that includes many types of people, including Arabs and Muslims of various stripes. We have no place as Jews to be claiming our heritage without claiming all of our heritage, which must include respect and honor for the ger. And so Islamophobia, Arab fear, hatred against Arabs, is against the words of the Torah and is forbidden to us as Jews.